All right, number two, we need to celebrate their success, not get intimidated or secure. Okay, so remember the motto. What is it? My generation's ceiling is the next generation's floor. That's right. And that's the goal. We need to give the younger guys something to follow, something to surpass, something to go above and beyond of. And then when they do it, we've got to celebrate with everything in us. How many ever seen the show American Ninja Warrior? Love American Ninja Warrior. It's such a cool show. Somewhere in my deluded mind, I sit there and watch, and I think, I could do that. And Des is like, no, you can't. You'll hurt yourself. If you got too much going on, don't do it. But there's something in every one of us thinks, that's easy, I could do that. But, you know, it's a great show. They have that huge obstacle course. They go through all the different obstacles. And the big goal is to get to the end and climb the Mount Midoriyama. And finally, last year, somebody made it to the top, and they defeated the course. But one thing I love watching that show is that the camaraderie of all the different contestants. They don't fight with each other. They're not petty. The goal is they're competing against the obstacle course. They're not competing with each other. So if one doesn't make it, the other one's jumping and they encourage them. If one makes it further, they're all there cheering them along. I remember last year, there's one group, they call themselves the Wolf Pack, and all the older guys are going through the course, and it was a really brutal course. For some reason, some of the courses are harder than other ones, and this one was just, it was brutal. And one after another, these older veterans went through the course, and they failed, and they fell in the water, and they got out. But then there's this younger guy, and I think it was the first time he could compete. He hadn't been able to do it before up until that point, but he trained with the other guys, and he watched them, and he worked out with them. And this was his chance to finally get on the course and do it. And he went through obstacle after obstacle, and he conquered them. But what really spoke to me watching it was, as he went through each stage, all the older veterans walked along the course. They were encouraging, they were screaming out encouragement. They were yelling out tips, put your hand here, hold on to it there. You know, they were just as invested as him finishing the course as if they had done it themselves. They had all fallen in, they were all wet, but they wanted to see this younger guy beat the course and do what they had been able to do. You know, as I watched this, it just screamed inside of me, this is how it needs to be with God's men. We need to be going along the younger generation and just encouraging them and cheering them on and saying, you can do it. You know, no matter what you're going through in life, no matter what you're facing, I've gone through this. This is how I did it. This is where I messed up. Don't do it this way. Or, you know, here's a way to help yourself to be able to conquer it. We need to cheer for them and encourage them. And as they go through and as they surpass us, we need to be celebrating with us. The Wolf Pack stood there and they were jumping up and down. And they were excited just as if they had finished it. That's what we need to be doing for the next generation. We need to be standing there and encouraging them and being there for them. That's what it means to have the next generation's our floor be their ceiling.